So actually, do you have a favorite job role when you look back at these different job roles? Do you have one like, this was for me the nicest experience, or like the one you love the most?
I will say entertainment manager.
Okay.
Because like I said, on the trainings and everything, you can like have so much impact on them. Like you can learn them so much, and it's amazing. But to be fair, if they ask me like next season, oh, we need a team leader there. We know you're a manager, but can you like help out? I will have no problem to do it. You know what I mean? So that's not that I'm like a manager now. So
No.
Of course, it's a favorite role. If I have to go back to something to help out, I will have absolutely no problem, because I love to be team leader. Because like you say, you like, it's your hotel. Everybody there every day with the guests. You can really like make a, like, they become, some guests become friends, you know? It's like you're the contacts. I mean, it's
Or they
it's
follow amazing, to your next hotel. Like, it's really crazy.
I had like someone that followed me like in every hotel I was, he was there as well. So, and they're like, woohoo! I'm like, oh, really? Again?
It's amazing. Because,
some people that like, oh, we have some people that was really crazy. You watch me like, do you know me? I'm like, I recognize you a little bit, but I'm not sure. And they show like a picture like in Bulgaria. Yeah, was he in Bulgaria with you? And then we say like, where is Sammy? We want to find him. And then we found you via.
That's so funny.
So you have some people that like, but it's amazing, you know, when people like follow you. It means a lot, you know. You're like, okay.
Yeah.
This because guy and
these people, let's be honest, they work to go on this holiday for like an entire year. They save money for an entire year, and then they choose to come back to where you are working. Yeah. Like they don't pick their favorite destination, or they don't pick I don't know, some like the main reason they go on their holiday is because you made their last holiday.
And that's amazing. And that's also what and that's what I say also to my team. Like what you say there is fantastic. It's like you work there for 6 months, you're there and everything, but you have some people that work like 1 year, 2 years, or maybe just to go with their family 1 week on holiday. And that's why I say, when you don't like what you're doing, don't do it, because this people holiday, you know, they pay for it. They finally have the time off for their family, that they don't have to think about nothing. They just want to have a good time. Yeah. And you're there, and you are there on their good times, you know? Yeah. So this is amazing, you know? So you have to give your 100% because they deserve it. They worked hard to be there. So that's always saying, like, if you don't like it, I understand. Because, I mean, it's not for everyone. It's not just for everyone. But be honest with yourself, you know? If you say, like, no, I like it and I want to be better, then I will be there to get you to the next level. Yeah. But if you say, like, I don't know, and I don't really like it, I don't really want to be here anymore and things like that, then I'm also going to understand. And I will help you to maybe get better. And if you really say, like, no, it doesn't work out, then we're going to find something to get you home and a replacement. Yeah. And it's always possible, you know?
Yeah, there's so many different things. Yeah. Even, like, different aspects in the tourism world. Like, you can sell excursions. You can.
Yeah.
But if it's really not your thing to be away from your family, there's no problem. I mean, then it's just not a job for you. There's plenty of jobs in the world.
Yeah, that's it.
And then you should maybe be one of the person who comes once or twice a year on a holiday and has the most amazing week or 2 weeks in the hotel, but then it's your time to go, which is totally fine.
Yeah, it is. So it's like, you have to think about this as well, you know? Don't be too selfish, you know? At the end, you're like, you're all there for people's holidays at the end. So this is the amazing part, because, there's people, they pay to see you, and they pay them to be here. And then if you don't do your job, or you don't like it, or you're like, well, I don't care, then it's not nice for them.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. I 100% agree. And I think everyone who's done at least 2 seasons or something like this will understand and agree with what you just said.